Our word of the day today is the word trite. Please don't confuse this with the word tripe, which is a kind of fish. The word trite is something that is unimportant, overused, lacks depth, or maybe is unoriginal or just not fresh. So when I made my comment before about don't confuse trite with tripe, actually I was making a trite remark. A trite remark is something that is like trivial or lacks depth. And sometimes when we are nervous, it can be really difficult not to make trite remarks. I know for me, when I get nervous, I always want to make some kind of funny little comment to lighten the mood. But the result of that is that I can be trite and seen as lacking in seriousness by making trivial or unimportant trite comments. If you've enjoyed today's video, why not subscribe to our YouTube channel to carry on receiving free content, or check us out at www.englop.com to see what courses, products, and membership options are available on our websites.